Martha Bayona. Then behind Martha from Canada, we have Lauriane Genest. So she has the black helmet. Look at all the Canadian riders, they have different colour helmets. The second rider in the line, Lauriane Genest, and then on her tail is her teammate, Kelsey Mitchell, with the red helmet. On her wheel, the Netherlands in orange. On her wheel, Olena Starakova from Ukraine in the yellow blue. And then at the back there, Mathilde Gros. And the blue colours of France. This is going to be an electrifying final tonight. And now the journey is speeding up. And it's going to drop them off this lap. There's no movement behind you. Everyone's looking. Who's going to make that first move?
Colombia. Holland's